is Dr. Lunar, and I'll be your doctor today. So, I take it you're here for the cranial nerve exam. I like to ask you a few questions, and then after that, we'll get started. This is just for, you know, some information that we'll know about you, and basically that you will be our patient here. Is that okay? Perfecto. Now, we'll start off with your name. What's your first name? Okay. And your last name? How's your day? Yeah, I know it's kind of snowy out there. I hate the snowstorm, to be honest. Good thing that it's March. Spring will be here soon. Oh yes, I'm so looking forward to the spring because it's gardening season. Yes, I personally do gardening in my home, in my backyard. So, but that is another story. So, we'll start off with your eyesight. So I will grab my little light right here. And I just want you to keep your head straight, neck straight, back straight, shoulders straight. I want you to follow the light in any direction, up, down, left, right, crisscross. And we'll see if you can follow the light. Just don't move your body. Just use your eyes, okay? All right, here we go. Good. 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 So your eyesight is okay so far now. Okay, next, I'm going to hinge my fists and you have to guess how many fingers am I holding up on one or the other or both. Okay? All right, here we go. Safe side, I will exam you more. I'll exam your hearing, your taste, your smell, and your sense of feeling. And I think that would be pretty much it. Okay. All right, so first thing we'll do is let's start off with your hearing, okay? I'm going to use this jar. I'm going to put this upside down and I'm going to tap it in either side, and you need to tell me if you can hear either side, okay? I know, unfortunately, I don't have a tuning fork, so I won't be able to do that, but one of these days I will. So, here we go. Good. How about this one? Perfect. Back here. Good. Perfect here. Perfect. Back here. Good. Back here again. Good. Back here again. Perfect. It seems your hearing is a-okay. So, I'm going to write that down. Sense of smelling and sense of tasting. So, I got this bottle here. I have three of them. And I'm gonna spray it on in front of you. And I need you to tell me what you smell from each one. Okay? All right. I'm just gonna give it a little shake. that. All right, here we go. All right. What was that smell? Strawberry. Excellent. All right. Here's the second one. Here we go. Brace yourself. What is that one? Orange. Perfect. All right. One more. All right, here he comes. What's that smell? What's that? Vanilla. Perfect. All right. Got a second one. Wide. much for coming to the clinic, and I hope I'll be able to see you again.